I can't believe I just did that. Whoa, I am awesome. I didn't get my package. Damn it. Okay. Whew. Dark? Huh? Bowser! Huh? That was not normal. Donkey Kong, how does it feel to be the victor of the 74th annual Hunger Games? Well, I'm happy that I won. I mean, I do feel very bad for all the dead people. Yes, yes. But I'm just happy to be alive. And we hear that the boy from your district, Blue Toad, you got along with him well. What do you have to say about the loss of him? Well, he's in a better place now. That is very well and true. And you did it. Thank you. And I congratulate you. You fought hard. Thank you. Yes. I bring you the winner of the 74th Hunger Games. Congratulations. You well earned this. You fought hard. Thank you, President Snow. Oh. You did it! You really did it! I knew you could do it! Thanks. Yeah, you always knew you had it in you. Yeah. No, I do feel bad for Blue Toad. He was a good dude. Yeah. Well, congratulations, dude. We have a train sent for you to go home. I'm going home. You did it! Yes! Welcome back! Finally, a tribute from District 12! Woohoo! I knew he could do it. End of Series 1. To be continued.
I remember tears streaming down your face when I said I'll never let you go. When all those shadows almost killed your light. Said, don't leave me alone. But all that's dead and gone and past tonight. Just close your eyes. The sun is gone.